dad heard of Lucy Gray, and went across the world, a chance to see at break of day the solitary child. No mate, no comrade Lucy knew. She dwelt where none abide. The sweetest thing that ever grew upon the mountainside. You yet may spy the fawn at play, the hare among the green, but the sweet face of Lucy Gray will nevermore be seen. Tonight will be a stormy night. You to the town must go and take a lantern, child, to light your mother through snow. That, father, will I gladly do, 'tis scarcely afternoon. The village clock has just struck two, and yonder is the moon. At this the father turns his hook to kindling for the day. He plied his work, and Lucy took the lantern on her way. As carefree as a mountain doe, a fresh new path she broke. Her feet dispersed the powdery snow that rose up just like smoke.